A comprehended God is no God.
Tuhan yang dipahami bukanlah Tuhan.
John Chrysostom, Greek clergyman, c. 347-407.